Hey guys, today I'm going to be reacting to GWSN, Like It Hot music video. I'm a little bit late on this one. I didn't realize they had this comeback because I'm not really too familiar with the group, but I guess they just had a subunit comeback. And I thought that was their comeback, and then I was looking at it and I was like, is this group smaller than I remember? And then I'm like, oh, it's a subunit. So I just have to say, Bazooka was one of my favorite songs last year. K-pop was like, I mean, it wasn't dry, but music overall was pretty dry with the pandemic happening. We're still in the pandemic, but you know what I mean. You know, there was a couple of groups and artists that just kind of still released music, and yeah, Bazooka, I had it on repeat, honestly. So let's get into this Like It Hot music video. I already love this. They're all so pretty. It's like very mature visuals. Wait, I love this. And the video is kind of cute too. Looks like they got a little bit of a budget. Okay, let me see who's my favorite on this. No, this is a bop. I think the girl, did he make art? When I first got into this group, she was my favorite. The rapper, I guess? I like the Hime cut. She's my favorite in this era, at least. I love this song. The dance is cute, too. Wow. This is good. Pretty. I like that little dance move. I'm a sucker for like a domino effect. Oh yeah, this is getting added to my K-pop playlist. I'm gonna listen to that. Do they have a mini album? I need to listen to it. I also like their kind of, I guess it's like a concept slash aesthetic, where it's kind of like a lot of stars and the moon, you know, kind of like that kind of aesthetic. It's really cool. So I really love that song. I'm going to go add it to my K-pop playlist and listen to their album. I'm going to get into them in general, because the second song from them that I have liked, and I mean, I can't make the music map up, so... Thank you guys. Bye.